Majority of isopod species are unique when it comes to their physical appearance, which enables them to be easily identified. Some species can roll up into a ball, such as the Armadillidium vulgar, while others have a velvety texture, such as the Porcellionides prenosus. But some species are not as easy to tell apart. In this video, I'll be teaching you how to correctly identify the three most common Porcellio species, the Porcellio laevis, the Porcellio scaber, and the Porcellio dilatatus. Be sure to stick around for the end of the video where we will put your newly found knowledge to the test. Let's start with the easiest of the three, the Porcellio laevis. This species' common name is the smooth slater beetle, referring to the very smooth carapace which lacks texture. The Porcellio scaber, on the other hand, is commonly called the rough slater beetle. This is because its carapace is riddled with bumps. This difference makes it rather easy to tell these two species apart, but when we introduce the third species, it may make things a little bit more complicated. The Porcellio dilatatus, commonly known as the giant Kenyan isopod, also has a bumpy texture, so you cannot rely on this feature alone to tell the former and the latter apart. You will also have to observe the shape of the isopod itself. Porcellio dilatatus are rather round and more broad compared to both Porcellio laevis and Porcellio scaber. Porcellio dilatatus also has more of a marbling appearance compared to Porcellio scaber. Behaviour-wise, Porcellio dilatatus burrows deeper compared to the other two species. Now for a quick little quiz to see if you can now tell these three common Porcellio species apart. Which one of these two isopods is the Porcellio laevis? Which one is the Porcellio scaber? Which of these is the Porcellio dilatatus? What was your score on this quiz? Comment how many questions you got right in the comments. And that marks the end of this video. Be sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on any future content.